Hey guys, it's Work Your Affairs, and welcome back to my fine art career modeling. Her last one left off. I picked up two huge wins. I knocked Ajax out of the Dutch Cup, and I extended my lead at the top of the table by being PSV Eindhoven. In this episode, I have games against Vitesse and Utrecht, who are 5th and 6th in the league, respectively, actually. So, pretty big episode in itself. As you can see, I'm going with my second string team because just look at that. Just look at those stamina bars. Nah, my players will be falling now halfway through the match. At least this way I can rest them for the Utrecht game. And considering this is the same team. Team unchanged that knocked out Ajax in the cup. I have complete faith that they'll do the business against Vitesse.
Host lineup today. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3.
So here we go.
Where you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean,
of course, hoping to extend my lead at the top of the table, but of course, I will need PSV to screw up. But I'm going to focus on my results, and if the PSV results go my way, great. If they don't, it'll be a slow journey. And that's a fantastic start to the match. A penalty in the first few minutes. Thank you very much.
Could be a vital
decision this one. And look, he was correcting it. Gorias? That Vitesse guy. That's what I'm going to deem this guy, the Vitesse guy. 66. Is 66 really my best? Wow.
Penalty put away.
No one can take a shitting penalty, but he scored anyway, so I guess it doesn't really matter.
And the way he's placed that,
1-0,
really didn't give
the eighth
chance.
Minute.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here.
Troy, two league games, two league goals.
Because I know the home team are pretty upset with what happened.
This is actually his first league start. This is their league appearance was a substitute appearance.
And they got taught a lesson that day, and I'm sure there's been a lot of words spoken by the losing team since, so it might be a closer one here.
So good official first team league debut for Bernd Troyer. There's Bass. He's leaving the defender who conceded the penalty, actually, in the dust. 45 for Vitesse. The shot is not good enough to beat the Vitesse keeper.
Well, they come here, the visitors, with this wonderful defensive record. Actually, it is the best defensive record in the division.
Here comes Vitesse now on a counter attack. He went straight into my left back, so I counterattacked and didn't get very far.
He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe.
Shot up!
Way over the bar.
Moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Trying to get it wide.
It's out for a throw. I'll take that.
Supporting player.
Great ball for Bass if he gets it. Yes, he has.
Cross the field to try and switch the play.
Use it well. Yes.
Now the shot.
Oh, great block, but it's come to Gufferson, and he can't make it 2-0. How did he miss that?
Snow into the player's eyes and sing as clearly.
That was the. If this was a cup game, he may have been nestled in the back of the net.
Well, of course, that's when the ref has to.
No, this is still. Hey, Gufferson loses his finishing touch.
Baker. It's what you do when you get the
Bass
ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that
Brunswick
play. Well, he's got support here.
Gufferson, try to disarm me. Straight to keeper again.
So here we are, Alan, with the visitors in the best form they could possibly imagine. Six consecutive victories.
Yeah, it almost doesn't matter whether they're home or away, and they've played the same brand of football. I expect them to do that here.
And in goes Verdonk. Great block. Ransville. Torterra!
On this snowy top, isn't it, Alan?
Yeah, it is difficult. And the old orange ball comes out. And it can be quite fun, actually, playing in these conditions.
It's going out for a throw. I'll take that. Clearance didn't get very far. Foul? No? I suppose I can't really complain. He did give me the early penalty. I suppose I can let one go for a penalty. Maybe two, three max. It's considering how early it was. Maybe I should leeway four.
And that's half time.
I'll see. If they're, unless it's blatantly obvious. Come on, where are PSV? They're not there. In fact, Ajax lost to the team that they were supposed to be playing, Goredin. Wait, what? How is that possible? How is Goredin playing Ajax? They're supposed to be playing PSV. In any event, Ajax lost. Fantastic. That actually means that if I beat Vitesse, then Ajax will be unable to catch me. Even though they're down in 7th place, I thought they'd be I thought they'd be more of a threat in terms of the league title.
And he's shut off now.
Oh.
The goalkeeper's had to make a save.
The
shot was a decent enough one.
Unless Vitesse saves their ass, they'll be out of the title race. My main worry will be PSV.
There'll be a throw now after the tackle.
I was gonna say that could have been a penalty. I mean, I'll let it go. He's already given me one. And so, I'll be fair and say, hey, I've already gotten one. It was pretty early in the match. So, I guess I can let that one go. See, I can be fair with the referees.
Here's the shot.
I understand. They don't want to give away too many penalties, you know. If they gave a penalty for every foul in the box, there'd be about 5 penalties per team every game.
To the opposition now.
But
we could be in.
I guess I can let that one slide, considering, I mean, it wasn't the worst challenge, kind of shoulder to shoulder, which can be deemed a fair challenge. And he has already given me one in this match. Oh, but it's 2-0 anyway. That's Traore again. For the brace. 66th minute. After scoring his first in the 8th. Almost 16 minutes later. He's doubled the lead. And surely put Ajax out of the title race. Thank you very much. Troy.
To 2-0.
job well done. I'm sure he'll like to get a little hat trick to fully commemorate the occasion.
Well, it's not going to be a complicated approach now. Long balls into the box from any angle.
We'll see if he gets it.
To win that first
Can't guarantee that he'll get it. I'm not going to be feeding the ball to him purely for that fact. Mainly because he's my striker. That'll be the real reason I give the ball to him for any particular reason.
Substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. Oh, he's through. He's in the clear. Now the shot.
Oof. Good save by the test keeper.
And the ball knocked away long.
Troy.
Well,
oof.
Attack after attack here.
Damn.
What they've done to get into the lead, they're trying to get...
Keeper didn't even move. Oof, the, I think it took a deflection off of one of my other players. The first player who kind of jumped over it, I think it took a little deflection off of him. It's a goal kick anyway. I mean, it's not like I'm trying.
Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something.
I'm not claiming corner. I know it was a goal kick. Saying it looked like it might have. I can't confirm that for sure. Because I have no way of confirming for sure unless I look at it really freaking closely. I'm not going to do that because I just don't have the time. Come on. On. Twinstra. I can't keep it in.
Who has to come off? I think has.
Isn't there making a substitution? They are.
In this team.
Yeah, he's had a
really poor day.
I don't know who they're bringing out. And I don't really know the Vitesse team that well. But, I can't see it making a huge difference unless he scored two rapid goals. Like, they scored two really rapid goals to even try and save Ajax's chances of winning the top season, which are slim at best, even if I was to lose this match, which is impossible now. There is the full-time whistle. Ajax are out of the title race. They were pretty much out of it anyway. Yeah, they were. They're so far behind. PSV didn't play, even though they were meant to be playing the team that Ajax lost to. It's saying they won. Not sure who they played, but apparently they won. Okay, I guess. That was really... It's really weird that they kind of like changed it on the fly. Who did PSV play then? And if they didn't play the team they were supposed to be playing. They switched. Ajax is supposed... Was down to play that team. The... Edgar... Archa... Gafschap, or however you pronounce it. And it was only a 1-0 win. That was weird. Why did they switch? What the hell? And there was, I was super excited because I thought Gorchen could take some points off of PSV. Instead, they knocked Ajax out of the title race, which... Again, I'm not really complaining about that, but still. Okay, who are they playing this time? Don't lie to me this time, game. Who are PSV playing this time? FC20. Where are they in the league? Please be in a respectable place. Tent? They're 10 points off of 5th place, which is the, Probably the best place they could hope for if they're going for a European place, because the other teams all have more points than Vitesse. I'm not gonna hold my breath, to be honest. Like I said, I'll just do my hub against Utrecht, and I just have to hope it's not gonna let me keep up to date with the PSV. E game, screw you. Ooh, FIFA 16. In FIFA 17 will be much better. It's Kramer's chance to keep his great form going.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with you. Alan Smith's alongside me.
5 games in a row he's been
Martin, delighted to be here.
The best player on the pitch. Can he keep it up? Zori getting into the box. Zori going for it. Great starts. Zori, he got him. Zori started being a pain in the ass to the Utrecht keeper.
One I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
Must be loving it.
No doubt they're talking about how great a form he's suddenly in.
And in the shot go! He's made the save. Got it back again.
Kout.
Here's the cross.
In.
Comes out with a punch.
Lutsenda and Kramer were in there, but the keeper punched it away. It's the second time that's happened. Maybe I should play it into the box instead of whipping it.
Shoots now for the pass.
Alamedy.
Shoots.
Goes for it over the bar. Of course.
Space for the shot.
Ah. Couldn't get my shot away in time.
In the right place, Robin.
Freaking defenders, they move quick. Like if you're not alert. Should have been quicker to the proverbial trigger, as it were.
El Ahmedi. The Kout. This could be a chance. A goal kick.
It was almost an own goal.
You want to have another look at that one, Alan, I guess.
Well, you've got to admire that. That is wonderful.
The save from earlier? Yep, the save from earlier. I'll give it to him. That was a great save.
With all the cards here, it seems. Especially
Alamedy.
The points that they got for winning the away
count.
Game ground of chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper.
Keeper punches it away again. Yeah, I'm not gonna cross it in anymore. I'll play it into the box. Trying to use Kramer's height to my advantage has not been paying off. The keeper keeps coming up to punch the ball away. Straight away! As soon as I stop using aerial offense and start using ground offense, out, bangs one in. In the 28th minute. Top corner as well. Alamedy did well. Wins the ball. Cal will get some space in the box. Bangs it, and the keeper is left with absolutely no chance. Fantastic. That's when that was 27th minute, apparently.
Very good.
Oh, straight away. Stendera. Go for it. Go for it, Mark. Oh, how did he miss? That's unusual, Mark. Expect better. Tell me he Kramer passed on his useless performances to you.
El Ahmedi.
Just count. Avoids the challenge. Oh, can't get the
he's got it away.
Pass in.
I've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Oops. It's going to be a yellow card.
Not
the first time Terence N'Golo has been booked this season. Probably won't be the last as well. Anyways, I think that's the second or third time he's actually been booked this season. Awfully close to
it's a quick break.
Having too many.
In goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it.
Elliot wins the corner.
Tries to punch it away.
Should have played that short, to be honest. Alamedy over the bar. Why did I bother? What was I hoping to accomplish? I hope at halftime it at least shows me how PSV are getting on. Because even though it wouldn't let me keep up to date with their match, I know it's going on, so.
That's how to tackle.
Kaus! Oh, after muscling his way through, he takes one of the worst shots I've ever seen in my life. It's nothing compared to this. This is the goal. Oh, but wait, this shot was pathetic. Unlike you at all, Dirk. Unlike you. There's the halftime whistle. Come on, show me PSV's scoreline. At least show it to me. I don't care what it is. No? Really?
It's a tactical.
Wow. So I have to wait.
That's
what you're telling me. Even though I know they're playing the same day as me. I think this game be trolling. It knows I'm looking for a PSV slip up. I'm hoping FC20 can deliver it for me.
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances.
Nothing I could have done. Elio's forced out. Why? And the pass wasn't really on because the defender would have gotten to it.
We're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal.
Okay, better be careful with those slight tackles. Don't want to build up yellow cards.
Manager thinking.
Come on.
Wayside. Time for a check.
Kramer is away. Get into the box, Stender.
The break is definitely on.
Yes, Stender. In off the crossbar, just goes past the line. There we go. Kramer didn't score yet in this episode, but he has an assist.
Goalkeeper absolutely beaten. Oh, it's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort.
And when he hasn't been scoring, he has been assisting. So I guess you could technically count that as his form continuing. Obviously, it's not his goal scoring form. Oof. Cutting it freaking close, didn't you, Mark?
Just widen the margin.
Freaking hell, any. Any. A little more and you would have been.
It's a real tussle between the two of them.
Off target. That would have been bad.
Jansen.
No! Oh, good defending. Yeah, just get rid of it. Anywhere will. As long as it's not the box. Well, as long as it's not my box.
Kaut,
I'll take that. Thank you very much. Go! Go, 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 go! Stojanovic. Oh, the defender puts in a fantastic tackle to prevent me from passing it. I just pressed X and all. Seems to always be just when I'm about to make a pass that could influence the game. Penalty! Thank you very much. I will take a penalty. And this guy's getting a yellow card, surely. There we go.
Oh,
I guess that makes us even. You're trying.
Concerned.
Well, in terms of yellow cards, the penalty is going to make 3 now. Dirk, if you do the honors, thank you very much. Sends the keeper the wrong way. 3-0. Oh, I've done my part. Please. He's a LFC twin. They've done their part as well.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal.
And the fans go crazy.
Widen the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Very good. Goes for the volley.
Oof! Great save, Karius. I want to see a lot of that next season.
They've got a corner.
Kramer trying to get away. He wants in on the festivities in terms of goals. Kramer! Oh, great save, denies him. And I'll go off for a throw.
Well, are they going to change their tactics now? Alan, they're taking off a holding midfield player, although he has struggled, to be fair.
Dojanic.
I think the defence will be hoping that they do get a bit more protection.
Dojanic! Not the best shot. Not gonna lie, that's a few bad ones I've had in this particular match, which is something I might have to work on in terms of so that's shooting. Kramer loses the ball.
Very
50-50 challenge. You could have easily come away with the ball. From that challenge, I'm not gonna too hard on him. He has made a contribution to this match.
And we've known who's gonna win for a long time now.
I don't think he'll be man of the match, so I think his run of 5 straight man of the match worthy performances is over. I think Kout will get man of the match if anyone. Well, obviously someone has to get man of the match.
Well done, the goalkeeper.
The one time the keeper doesn't come out. Oh, my player didn't fucking header it! Kout. Stenda, 4-0. Oh. To ultra wrap it up.
He's been careful with this, has he? He's just decided to allow it.
And definitely a short Kout is getting the... Yeah. Man of the Match award, because that's 2 goals and an assist. I'm trying to remember who set up Stenda's art goal. I think it was Kramer. There's the full time whistle. Well, I have, like I said, done my part. I don't know if PSV have done their part and lost. I'll take a draw. I would. I'll take a fan. Maybe a draw would be fantastic. Apparently, Lamedy got an assist as well. Good work, lads. Of course, it doesn't want to tell me how FC 20 and PSV got on. They won. Of course, they did. Oh, 3-0! FC 20 are useless! Brilliant! It's good to know that, because I have a game coming up against them pretty soon. And then the cup, so it's good to know I'll have an easy victory! Fantastic! Heck. I think it's the semi-final. It might be the quarter-final. I will have to look into that. I think it's the semi-final. Hang on. Next month. Yeah, it's the semi-final. So, final, here I come. Easy. Your progression. Fantastic. Who am I playing in the final? I don't know. Oh, I guess I just have to wait and find out. Oh. It's fantastic to know I have easy progression to the next stage. Because everyone. Because one team can't do simple. Whole stuff. One simple thing I ask. One simple thing. I mean, a draw would have done. A draw would have done me fantastically. But no. You have to be difficult. Camber. I'm not gonna get my hopes up. They're down at the bottom. Yeah, they're 16th. Great. It's 3 more points for PSV. Fantastic. Are they ever gonna drop points? Will they just run out of games for the chance to catch me? Because it's feeling that way. He with 10 games to go. Oh. With my superior goal difference, all I need to do is win my next 3 league games and I'll win. In any way. But I'd still like to win before that. Who are my next 3 games? So I could win it by next Saturday, actually. Because this will be Tuesday's game. It's against Herenveen. And I have a game against Camber as well. Fantastic. It doesn't tell me who PSV are playing. Of course it doesn't. I'll just check myself, shall I? Because why would this game tell me who my rivals are playing? Oh, now they're playing Gorgon. Why was that match rescheduled? What? I'm so unbelievably confused. What's going on? Will you make up your mind when they're facing Gorgon? At least then they can drop some points. So maybe in the next episode I'll win the league. You'll just have to wait and see. I'll have to wait to play it because since I have time to myself, I can do it whenever I like. And that will be Tuesday. Until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe for more videos very, very soon. And if you are new to the channel, and until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace!